Oh. stranger to post-war horror, but that was... I guess I've gotten too comfortable. We were taken by surprise. Damn it. This wasn't the victory toast I imagined. We lost some good people to those things. Ugh, look, I hope you don't feel responsible. This happened on my watch. It's on me. I suppose you're leaving now, aren't you? Wendigos? You mean those things that eat people? I don't think so. Aren't those just a legend? The old hands did used to talk about things like them. Boogeyman there crawled around the foundry, taking people in the dark. They had a name, but I don't remember it. Whatever they are, they die. And that means we can fight them. Not that I'm looking forward to more of that. Right. Hey, you did a lot for us today. Your raid on the foundry saved us big time. The fanatics would have hit us soon in the worst way. But you bought us some time to regroup. Someday we'll have the muscle to retake our home. I really believe that. Maybe you'll even be there to see it. Until then, we'll keep fighting. And we'll always welcome your help. Fly safe.
You still want to talk, huh? After what just happened?
You act in the freak show, huh?
Thank you. You didn't have to go through with it. Thank you. Later. Thanks. You've been a big help. Can't wait to put these ingots to use. Man, I didn't sign up for this shit.
Ready to get airborne? And you can tell me all about it when we get back. Hop in and I'll fire her up.